Right now, crews are battling a brush fire in North Naples. North Collier, Greater Naples, and Bonita Springs fire crews responded to the first call at 5:30. North Collier Fire tweeted they requested air supports from the sheriff's office about 3 hours ago. At least 1.5 acres have been scorched in the area. Officials say the fire started from a controlled burn. Count on NBC2 to keep you updated.